Hey guys, it's me, CJ.
And Kermit the Frog.
And today we're back with another video. And yes, I actually look pretty awful right now. It looks like I'm freaking high. I don't know. My eyes don't look red, but it's pollen season. But there's reasons why I haven't been doing no videos for a while. Oh my god. I'm so not professional. Freaking pizza sauce. Okay, so I'm gonna show you why I haven't been doing videos. I have been drawing in here. So, of course, there's a thing saying I'm just practicing. And also, if I do actually get, like, more of a better artist, and I guess make my own animations, just because, you know, like Rick and Morty. So here's a character. His name's Pete. Because he's just that dude. He's just named Pete. That's his only name. He doesn't have a last name. It's just Pete Pete. Petey Pete Pete. And we got Ghost Trey Ska. I went to Scare first, but I decided for Ska. But of course there's a ghost version, the human version. The ghost version looks awesome. I like this one. That one's so far good. Oh. Switch one, sorry. I'm not going to show you human version of Sam Jewell. Because, like, see. Because I have another one. And, you know what? I'm just going to show it for a second. Yep, you saw it. But this looks cool. I like how her hair looks. And also, if you want to know something about the hair, I got the hair inspiration from someone who goes to my school. And yeah. Okay, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you've already seen this. And of course, the Trace scar. But this is my friend Zach. I drew this on his birthday. And of course, like, he has his hat, he has his backpack with drumsticks and all that. You know, the usual. And this was made on Friday the 13th, which was, 2 days ago, I made Jason. Of course, it said made on Friday the 13th. And be so specific, maybe I'll put a date on it later on. But yeah, there's Jason. Okay, so here's the better one. What I like more than the other one. So she has, this time, lipstick, black lipstick, and this time, like, her arms, yes. See, I'll tell you why, like, I'm using pen a little bit, but yeah. Wait. Alright, so here's the dog. This is the dog right here. What's gonna be to get with, of course, Trey Scar and Sam Jewell. Okay, so this was made for my little cousin. It was her 4th birthday when I made this, yeah. I made this for her. Family Odd Parents. Classic cartoon. And oh my god. I love this drawing. It's pause it. So that's all the drawings are so far in here. But now, I'm going to show you, like, I'm actually just going to show you Zach's one first. I mean, the only Zach's, but there it is. It says, Happy Birthday, Zach. Like, Danny Phantom D. Balloons. We got Timmy Turner. We got Danny Phantom. Tough Puppy with Zach. 13th birthday. You know the drill.
So, yeah, that's what I basically have been doing. Hang on. This whole freaking, this whole freaking time. And I might be doing Kermit videos.
That's right, it's your boy Kermit.
I know, I don't do his voice good.
Yeah, you better subscribe because I'm in this. I'm Kermit the Frog. I'm the most best meme in the world. More better than Jeffy.
There's so many people doing that.
Kermit the Frog is better than Jeffy. Okay?
I know I don't do Kermit the Frog's voice good. I don't even think I was even trying. But probably a lot of you guys are thinking, why? Just why are you drawing? Why are you not just use your phone and use your fingers and all that? And to be honest, I didn't really want to use my fingers anymore on my phone just to draw. Because, just feels unprofessional, you know? Like, I use my fingers, like, even though I have been doing a lot of good ones, like the Joker one and all that, I just feel like it wasn't working out when I continued on. It's just getting low views and high views. But I'll tell you why I haven't decided to make a new video. I actually have no idea when I was going to make a video until now. But this is the reason why. Reason. It's backwards, I know, but mirrorize it or something, and then you'll see that it says Butch Hartman Sketchbook 1. See, I've been watching too many Butch Hartman videos that I started drawing more like him, basically. Like, did you see the Cosmo and Wanda? And how I freaking look? I look like a character from the freaking Family Odd Parents. Wait, I actually do love the show. Good job, Butch Hartman. With Family Odd Parents, Danny Phantom, Tough Puppy. Well, I haven't actually watched Tough Puppy, but I know it's good, of course, because it's Butch Hartman. Who can hate his shows? And of course, Bunsen and the Beast, which I haven't watched it yet either. I will probably watch them if they are on Netflix, maybe. But, and you know what? I'm going to show you just one picture in this book. So I'm not going to show you all of them because you have to buy it, bro. Buy this book and help Butch Hartman do this. Yeah, do that. Do that right now. Click off this video. Go on Butch Hartman. No, don't click off the video. Go in the description down below. Okay, here's one. The only one you'll see, because I just thought about it, is Buzz Lightyear. That's a pretty good Buzz Lightyear. No, I'll show you two. Okay, of course. The whole gang. But that's all I'm going to show you, because you guys need to buy this book for yourselves. Help Butch Hartman. And also, last but not least, which I haven't showed you yet, was this cool Joker art I made for this Instagram person. Joke Gaming 2.0. Follow him on Instagram. Link to his Instagram down below. And you have anything to say, Kermit, before we go? What? Subscribe to Super Cereal, because he does more pet videos. Shut up! Okay, but yeah. Subscribe to Super Cereal if you want to see more of better videos of me, Kermit the Frog. Yay! Get out here. No. There. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. I know this video was random, and you're probably gonna have like at least 2 views probably. But who knows, maybe I'll get a lot of views, go crazy, and get more subscribers, because I'm back. Yeah, maybe Zoom do some videos. What do you guys think? Like, watch me do a stop motion of all the art I do. I just make it in slow motion. I mean, not slow motion. Fast motion. Speed videos, I guess. I don't know. Okay, so as I was saying, if you want to see me do speed drawing, kind of like what Butch Hartman does, then put in the link down below and like this video. Because I think this could be my chance of being a better artist and just make the whole world happy, I guess. I don't know. See you guys in the next video. Peace.